Oleksiak and Heiskanen on defense. Game four is underway as Cale Makar is met by Foxa. Cogliano sends the puck in deep, and Hudobin will retrieve his goal stick.
Gurianov almost sent Pavelski in on a breakaway. What a play by MacKinnon to have an active stick there.
Now Klingberg for Como into the Colorado zone. Drops it back, and a shot by Foxa. Shot by Francois. It's loose. They score! John Klingberg gets Dallas a 1-0 lead in game four.
Starts in their own zone. Move the puck, get up the ice. Quick counter, Como's going to gain the line, drop it for Fox and throw it on goal. I don't know why that was such a difficult save opportunity for Francois, but it's almost like he fluffs it, and there you see Klingberg jump it in and eventually finds it to the back of the net, but not a great save opportunity for Francois.
Pavelski in the neutral zone, across to Klingberg, a minute 10 remaining on the power play for Dallas. Here's Ben, looks to get it through. Shot missed the net to the left. 25 seconds remaining on the power play for Dallas. Gurianov with the puck. Back out to Heiskanen. Now Roope Hintz shoots. Inadvertently blocked by Fox, and they score! The first shot did not get through, and then Fox pokes it home for a 2-0.
Play on your second line, can play on your power play, kills penalties, can dominate faceoffs, and he's big enough to swing with the big trees down low. Right there is a perfect example. Another rebound opportunity for the Dallas Stars. Francois really never knew where it was, AJ. Fox had jumped on the loose puck to make it 2-0.
You know, it's interesting. Right before Roope Hintz took that shot, the puck was with Merrill Heiskanen.
Now it is Radulov for Sagan, a shot that's blocked by Cole. Loose puck, directed back out to Radulov. Radulov with a shot, score! On the redirect, 3-0 Dallas. Another power play goal, this time it's Jamie Benn on the deflection.
He's the guy that's going to get to the front of the net. We talked about Dallas playing a big boy game here in game four, and you can see no resistance at all. Graves doesn't pick up Benn. Radulov finds a way to get that puck through. And Jamie Benn with a quick hands, AJ, makes it 3-0.
You know, you look at the way Colorado, they blocked a couple shots, which is effective, but they just got into a line, all four of them, but nobody was able to block the shot, so instead they provide a screen, and that, as a goaltender.
For Cale Makar, into the right of Hudobin. Oleksiak back for the Stars. Here is Makar, fanning on the shot. There's the first shot on goal. Now Girard with 25 seconds remaining. Here comes Zadorov. Kadri with a shot, turned aside by Hudobin, and then a second save on Burakovsky. Devin Connaughton. Now Matt Nieto into the Dallas zone. Feeds Belmar, and he is stopped by Hudobin.
What a pickup by Belmar.
Shot by Cole through a screen. Hudobin the save. Puck came loose. Cale Makar drops it back to Gabe Landeskog. Into the Dallas zone for Mikko Rantanen. Rantanen backhand shot stopped by Hudobin. Puck is loose, and now the play blown dead as Jamie Benn makes his return from the box.
We stayed with it, and that was what was so important, and it was a momentum shifter.
Here's the Mestikov with a shot stopped by Hudobin. Beats Belmar to it. Directs it out to Heiskanen at the left point. Now Hintz, moving in front is Perry off the left pad of Francois. Nichushkin out for this shift with Kadri and Burakovsky. Shot was blocked by the glove of Jamie Benn. Nichushkin then works it back out to Burakovsky. To the right point for Makar, a shot, save made, rebound, score! Nichushkin! The Avalanche are on the board. It is now 3-1 Dallas.
Clearly the coach got his attention because he's been a lot more diligent since he sat on the bench for a little bit. And you see him get to the front of the net, win his battle at the point of attack, and capitalize on the rebound. Real good job, because outmusting Esa Lindell is not an easy thing to do.
I was going to say, Esa Lindell is one of their really solid defense.
Como and Oleksiak in the box. A 5-on-3 for the Avs, trailing by 2. Rantanen with the puck, now Makar. Back out, Rantanen. Here's MacKinnon to the right circle, across to Makar. He scores! Cale Makar pulls the Avalanche to within a goal.
I timeout by Jared Bednar in Colorado. We talked about Ray Bennett, what he's done. You see how poised they are with the puck. Slide the right-handed shooting Makar down the boards. He's going to get a one-time opportunity from Nathan MacKinnon, his running mate, and he just blows that by Hudobin. Short side, AJ.
Well, what a good release. Perfect pass by MacKinnon, of course, but what a good quick release by Makar.
Now some Kadri with the puck. In behind the net for Landeskog. And now MacKinnon. MacKinnon for Landeskog. Moves in front with a shot. Stopped by Hudobin. Stars unable to clear. MacKinnon with the puck once again. Stars lead the series 2-1. They lead the game 3-2 and nearly tied it. Did Tyson Jost, but Hudobin came up with the stop.
Interesting, Pierre, looking at that replay from Radulov. He just snapped the puck off, and that was a glove side. Another goalie, it would have been stick side, maybe would have found some daylight. Good luck for Corey Perry. Pierre, you were talking about...
Vince finds Perry, shoots, stopped by Francois. Puck is loose in front. Boxer comes away with it. Now Hintz pulls the string, shoots, and scores!
He's going to be in the high slot. Talked about Corey Perry whacking him way down low. It's a mad scramble in the crease. Francois is down. He's trying to get square. And then that little delay right there by Roope Hintz, I think, fools Pavel Francois, AJ.
Well, you look at Comfort. You've had both those guys going down, trying to block shots. That's what they were missing. Belmar and Comfort going down for that. And that's great patience by Roope Hintz.
Klingberg and Foxer the assists. Now the puck comes in front, and Kurianov scores!
Got them going, puck is shot in, and you see Cale Makar just fumbles and bumbles the puck. He knows right away, it's almost his Steve Smith moment up here in Edmonton. Going back to 1989, and you see, he knows it's on him.
See Girard jumping in the play there. That's what Anson was talking about in studio intermission, getting those guys engaged on the cycle.
Goals have been scored in bunches throughout this series, and now Nichushkin has his second of the game.
You see Sammy Girard just chip that puck into the neutral zone. Burakovsky keeps it alive, and Nichushkin just shooting that on goal, but watch it go off of the heel of Jamie Benn's stick right there. And it creates that flutter ball effect. I think Hudobin thought that was going wide. He reacts late to it, but you'll get a better look at it right there. And it goes in. It's 5-3.
Interesting reaction from Nichushkin.
Landeskog for MacKinnon. Six skaters on the ice for Colorado. MacKinnon shot through the crease. Directed back out by Rantanen for Makar. Then over to MacKinnon. MacKinnon down low. Comfort with an opportunity. Domestikov with a shot. Score! 2.6 seconds remaining. It is a one-goal game.
Game five's tomorrow. Sagan loses a draw. You see Domestikov pop out, and it changes directions on its way to the net. Girard to Domestikov, quick release, and there you see the flutter ball attempt again up and over Hudobin.
Good face-off win by Kadri, and then he goes and opens up.
Puck is dropped, rolls down into the Colorado zone. That will do it. Another wild one. A victory for the Dallas Stars, 5-4.